and welcome to Peltier Arcaro Stadium, the home of the Ball with Bull Bees. Tonight, our Ball with Bull Bees JV girls host the Cisco Bulls. I'd like to welcome the visiting North Stars and thank their families and friends for attending tonight's contest. The Varsity Girls League matchup will follow at 7 p.m. tonight. We hope you can stay for both these contests to support the young athletes. A few reminders before we start the game. This is a smoke-free facility. Smoking is prohibited anywhere in the stadium or on school property. Section 3 contests are played in accordance to the rules of the New York State Public High School Athletic Association and Section 3. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Everyone is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping these contests at a high level of good sportsmanship. So please, let the players play, let the coaches coach, let the officials officiate, and let the spectators be positive. Restrooms are located adjacent to our concession stand. Thank you for your support, and please enjoy tonight's game. On the draw for CNS was number 15, Kathleen Harbold. And for B-Build, number 3, Olivia Bartlett. CNS goal by number 13, Adelyn Eske. That goal was unassisted. Time to goal 23:33 in the first half. CNS goal by number 21, Natalie Wilson. That goal was unassisted. Time of the goal, 23:02.
goal for CNS is number 29, Jillian Howell. For Beeville, number Lizzie Hildreth. CNS goal by number 11, Marissa Wessels. That goal was assisted by number 2, Miabella Gates. Wessels from Gates. Time of the goal, 19:16 in the first half. CNS goal by number 6, Anna Myers. That goal was assisted by number 10, Emma Murnane. Myers from Murnane. Time of the goal, 17:12 in the first half. Thank you. TNS goal by number 19, Sophia Graham. That goal was unassisted. Time of the goal, 16 minutes of the first half. CNS goal by number 13, Adeline Eske. That goal is unassisted. Time to go, 13:35 in the first half. Yeah. CNS goal by number 10, Emma Murnane. That goal was unassisted. Time of the goal, 7:55 in the first half. CNS goal by number 21, Natalie Wilson. That goal was assisted by number 6, Anna Myers. Wilson for Myers. Time to goal, 6 minutes in the first half. CNS goal by number 2, Mia Bella Gates. That goal was unassisted. Time to goal, 3:46 in the first half.
Help!
CNS goal by number 15, Katie Harbold. That goal is unassisted. Time of the goal, 1 minute, 58 seconds. Evil goal by number 12, Leah Otts. That goal was unassisted. Time of the goal, 5 seconds left in the first half. On the draw for CNS was number 14, Elizabeth Smith. For Beville was number 3, Olivia Bartlett. CNS goal by number 13, Adeline Eske. That goal was assisted by number 6, Anna Myers. Eske from Myers. Time of the goal, 23-22 in the second half.
Yeah.
CNS goal by number 13, Adeline Eske. That goal was assisted by number 21, Natalie Wilson. Eske from Wilson, time of the goal, 20-20 in the second half. Beville goal by number 9, Addison Garcia. That goal was assisted by number 33, Leader D. DeWeese. That's Garcia from DeWeese. Time to goal 18-12 in the second half. CNS goal by number 22, Ella Grotto. That goal is unassisted. Time of the goal is 15:38 in the second half. Thank you. Canada's first goal by number two, Mia Bella Gates, that goal unassisted. And the second goal by number six, Anna Myers, that goal is assisted by number 10, Emma Murnane. CNS goal by number two, Mia Bella Gates. That goal was unassisted. 9:27 remaining in the second half. Beville goal by number 12, Leah Otts. That goal assisted by number 9, Addison Garcia. Otts from Garcia. Time to goal, 7:45 in the second half.
Get
assisted Tom Nagoa 5:37 in the second half. Goal by number 14, Elizabeth Smith, that goal was assisted at 2:15. CNS goal by number 2, Mia Bella Gates. That goal was assisted by number 22, Ella Grotto. Gates from Grotto. Time of the goal, 50 seconds in the second half. Final score, the Bees 20 and the North... I'm sorry, final score, the North Stars 20 and the Bees 3. The Bees JV girls will return to action at Peltier Arcaro Stadium for an afternoon matchup on Saturday, April 30th at 11 a.m. versus Pittsburgh Sutherland. Our varsity girls game between the Bees and North Stars is scheduled to begin at 7 p.m. this evening. Please consider remaining in attendance to support our Section 3 athletes. Have a good evening, everyone, and thank you for attending tonight's game. Please drive home safely.
Good job, ladies! Good job, ladies! Great game! Great job, ladies! Great job, ladies! Great game today, girls!